enter from various districts. My dear friends, myself Sushma from BSc Vijayasri Mahavir from Government Degree College, Medar. These are my team members, Shekhar, Sidhina Murati, Sidisha and Ram Prasad. Today we are here to explain about the project Biodiversity in Pokhara Forest. It is in Medar district. I'll explain about the introduction and importance of biodiversity in Pokhara Forest in Medar district. We listed Pokhara Wildlife Sanctuary under the guidance of my mentor Sri Vishwanathan. Coming to the introduction, this project is aimed to know about the biodiversity in Pokhara Forest in Medar district. As all of you know that biodiversity is a term that refers to different life forms on the earth, which includes different plants, animals and microorganisms. Each of these species and organisms work together in an ecosystem like an integrated work to maintain the balance and to support the life within an area. Biodiversity is the also a term that refers to different life forms found within a forest area and the ecological role they perform. As such, forest biological diversity encompasses not just only the trees, but the multitude of plants, animals and microorganisms that inhabit the forest area and their associated genetic diversity. Coming to the importance of biodiversity, plays an important role in making and maintaining ecosystem. It also directly involves in recycling nutrients and provides fertile soil. It maintains the regulator of chemistry of our atmosphere and water supply. Significant works are derived directly or indirectly from the biological sources. Maintaining genetic diversity, species richness and species relevance. Species rich products are ecosystem, promote soil formation and production, free recovery from the natural disaster. Biodiversity has an intrinsic value that is worth protecting, regardless of its value to the human. And the next topic is continued by Shekhar.
Objective and advantage of the biodiversity conservation to affect the Pokhara Wildlife Sanctuary, which is located in Medak district in Telangana state, describes the diversity species types in the forest to educate the wildlife sanctuaries and conservation, identify the endangered species, find out the endangered species, provide the many benefits for the future generation, describe the advantages and disadvantages species. Conservation of biological diversity gives to the conservation of biodiversity leads to the content of the food chain methodology. We have received the forest 11 times, collected the data about the fauna and the section officer and data officer. Next over to
history of Pokhara Wildlife Sanctuary. Pokhara Wildlife Sanctuary covers an area of approximately 130 kilometers. It was established in 1980. Once it was a hunting ground of the reserve. The sanctuary was named after the Pokhara Lake, which are formed after the construction of the Pokhara Dam or Kalche River in the years of between 1916 to 1922. This area was declared as a wildlife sanctuary in early 20th century. Now move on to climatic conditions. The climatic condition in Pokhara Wildlife Sanctuary is generally mild except the peak of the summer and winter. In summer, the temperature is rises up to 46 degrees Celsius. In winter, the temperature is down up to 6 degrees Celsius. The climatic conditions to have is throughout the year. Now move on to wildlife diversity in Pokhara. The wildlife diversity in Pokhara is so beautiful, fascinating the wide range of mandate rivers and travelers in spots as many as 5 different types of antelopes and daily sanctuary. Now move on to Deep breeding center. Deep breeding center is located in the Pokhara Wildlife Sanctuary for the protection of deer and increasing their population to produce a more number of deer. According to the wildlife census of 2018, deer are present in the thousand now and 1500. Now move on to flora. The flora including plants like hydrangea, pistia, cornea, etc. According to the recent journal of plant science and research, 2016, there are 110 types of aquatic and wetland present in the Pokhara forest and lake. Now move on to flora. Fauna. The fauna found in the Pokhara including Brahminthus, Chitaria, Wildcat, Forestcat, Panther, etc. According to the wildlife census of 2018, Ribbons are 10, Dinos are 30, Wildcats are 22 present in the Pokhara forest. Now move on to birds. The birds found in the forest including Great Eye Lizard, Indian roller, kingfisher, parrot and peacocks.
According to the
wildlife census of 2018, there are peacocks are present in between of 20,000. Now move on to fishes. The fishes found in the Bochara Lake, including like Katla Katla, Lebiorita, Sirenas Mudala, Rahu, etc. and some crustaceans also found in the Bochara Lake. Now move on to reptiles. The reptiles found in the forest, including like crocodile, Raja Raja, etc. Now move on to endangered species in Bochara Wildlife Forest. Once upon a time, many animals are there, but now they are endangered. In Bochara Forest, some animals are close to endangered. They are leopards, hyenas, wild ducks, etc. Over to Sri.
Tourist attraction place in Pochara. The Pochara Forest and Wildlife Sanctuary is a site for ecotourism and the traveler can enjoy the beauty of sanctuary. Best time to visit. The time to visit Pochara Forest and Wildlife Sanctuary will be in the months of October to July. Then the temperature is relatively cooler and more comfortable. Distance from nearby major cities and towns. From Hyderabad to 150 km, Medak to 15 km, Nizamabad to 100 km. Road accessibility. It is easily accessible by road from 15 kilometers away from Hyderabad to 150 kilometers away. The authorities of Pochara Forest and Wildlife Sanctuary can be contacted regarding questions, entry, and timing. They also allow flights for 4 kilometers to see wild animals. Conclusion: this project gives an idea about natural environment of the forest and animals, which are developing as a natural biodiversity. To educate Pochara Forest and Wildlife Sanctuary in history, tourist place, and maintenance by Telangana Forest Department. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity. Commissioner.